This clip is showing off the pistol finish of Battlefield 4. It's at least as efficient as Battlefield 3, if not a little bit better, I'd say. This clip is showing that you still do accumulate points with health kits, just like in Battlefield 3. This clip is showing that you need to be a little bit more accurate with your knife. You can't just vacuum people in like in Battlefield 3. You have to at least be aiming at the enemy and within arm's reach. And also, you can blow up heavy vehicles with M320s. It only does a little bit of damage, but if you keep pummeling them, you have a better chance of taking them down than at least in Battlefield 3.